Watford Football Club's never far away when Elton's about. Besides the enormous sign, there's an even bigger five-a-side soccer pitch, so the whole team... garden. Elton wants to turn this Australian tram into a summer house. Not even the Crichton Tram Museum can beat that. And instead of garden gnomes, Elton's got lions he brought all the way from China. Yet another surprise in his fun garden.
There's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You'll wind up at the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away.
I was left to explore Elton's magnificent grounds as the star himself disappeared. I found him again outside his pool. Any chance with this?
Sure.
Okay.
Straight ahead, folks.
Here we go.
Ready, set, go. Ah.
Well, she looked a peach in the dress she made when she was still a mama's little girl. And when she walked down the aisle, everybody smiled at her.
Beautiful. Did you do much exercising to keep fit?
Not enough, actually. Because on the road, you don't have to. Because it's exercise enough. Before or two, you have to get in shape.
What about costumes? That black one looks amazing.
The black one is an old Bob Mackie costume. He used to make all shirts out from my clothing. And the giant chicken outfit, that is so heavy to wear on stage. I have to play for 3 hours with that one.
What about the music? Where do you do all that?
That's down the lounge, and that's back that way, so if you want to follow me. But first of all, can you look after these? Thank you very much. And I'll just squeeze past you here and go...
The pool has mementos from Elton's past, platform shoes from the 70s, and the most enormous boots from the film Tommy, when he played the pinball wizard. I quickly got changed to join the superstar in his lounge, and on the way I couldn't help feeling how much this house has changed over the centuries. At one time, it was the home of one of Henry VIII's doctors, but a lot has happened to it since then. Off this corridor alone are Elton's sauna, mini gym, squash courts, and changing rooms, and Elton is never far from any corner. And this is what his success is all about. The corridor of platinum, gold, and silver discs, just hundreds of them from all over the world. His albums alone have sold up to 80 million worldwide. A far cry from when he was a young unknown musician called Reg Dwight. And this is where all those songs are written.
Hi.
Amazing right. Collection of antiques you have here. It's like being in a museum.
Yeah, me is the oldest object, probably. As a kid, I always spent my pocket money and collected things as a child. So when you start collecting things, no matter what value they are, you tend to increase your knowledge.
Those dolls are gorgeous.
Yeah, but I'm a bit of an old softie. I'm a very sentimental person, so I like to have memories of it. I mean, I really enjoyed my career, so it's not, you know, if I have things around me that have been part of it, it's really, I think that's great. Now you think back.
How many albums have you done altogether?
This is my 27th and 28th.
That is amazing. There can't be that many people around that could say that many, could there?
Well, Barbara Streisand, about Bob Dylan and people like that. It's just, I used to record two albums a year and I never found it a struggle to do it.
Now, what about the future? What have you got in the pipeline then coming up?
Well, the Band Aid concert's coming up and I'm looking forward to that. And obviously I'm still working on the album to get it finished.
What would you say to someone starting off in the business?
If you have 100% belief and faith and you create your own luck, and you only create your own luck by being positive in life, then I think something will happen for you, no matter what degree your talent is. If you're prepared to stick at something and prepared to work at it and taking the ups and downs as they come, you'll survive in the end, because application is all in life, I think.
I'd love to see the video.
So of course, follow me.
Okay.
Michael, want a lift?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's watch the video.